Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, grab your brooms because it is official. We got our first sweep in this NHL Stanley Cup Playoffs. Unfortunately, the Washington Capitals' Cinderella story ended in a fourth consecutive loss that booted them out of the playoffs. Nobody is surprised considering they were playing the President's Trophy winner and they snuck into the playoffs with a minus 37 goal differential. Anyway, they had a particularly rough time this year with OV going either pointless or scoreless in the playoffs. I forget which one exactly. For the first time, I think ever. Also, rumors of TJ Oshie playing through a hand injury. Don't know if you know a lot about TJ Oshie, but look up some of his highlights and you'll see how bad a hand injury is for that guy specifically. It's bad for anybody, but just look him up. You'll get it. Now, you could say, at least they made the playoffs. And to that, I would counter with, technically you're right. But when it comes to playoff wins in the 2024 NHL Stanley Cup Playoffs, the Washington Capitals are tied with the Chicago Blackhawks and the San Jose Sharks. The other thing is, it's kind of crazy that the Capitals beat out like three other teams to make the playoffs, and it was by the slimmest of margins. I genuinely think that out of those four teams, there could not have been a less deserving team to make the playoffs than the Capitals. I think the Penguins had a better shot at beating the Rangers. I think the Flyers had a better shot at beating the Rangers. I even think the Red Wings had a better shot at beating the Rangers, but it doesn't really matter because Mr. Minus 37 had to ruin it for everybody, okay? Now, I am joking, but another reason that I'm kind of bummed out that it was the Capitals instead of any of the other teams who could have made the playoffs is the fact that it was just a very boring four games. The Rangers dominated the Capitals, and in the one time I think the Capitals may have led, it didn't even look like they were really fighting the Rangers. It kind of felt like they lucked into getting the first goal and they were desperately trying to claw their way into keeping it. I don't know. The Capitals were just not prepared to play the Rangers at all. And to start game four, which was the must-win home game that they needed to go on a four-game consecutive run to get to the next round, they gave up a goal directly in front of their net because someone turned it over, like directly in front of the goalie. Then Kaapo Kakko just rocketed it in. I would be so happy if I was a Rangers fan and I found out we were playing the Capitals, but I'm not a Rangers fan. I'm just the guy who wanted to watch the playoffs, and it was just really boring to me this year. Anyway, that's all I got for you today. Hope you enjoyed the video, and remember to like and subscribe. Peace.